My name is Ryan Mazurek. I'm the Director of Sales and Marketing and Hiring for Vegas Beverage Group. And we set up this experiment to kind of see the personality types of different people when they are in an interview.
I'm expecting a new opportunity to bring to you guys and see what we can do and grow, be successful together.
Just the atmosphere is a lot different than any kind of normal interview that I've been to, so I don't know what to expect anymore.
I'm not quite sure. There are a lot of us here, so I guess we're going to do kind of like a group thing maybe?
Well, so far it's been a different experience, a little non-traditional. Expecting them to ask me what my experiences are, maybe what I know about beer, what I want to know about beer.
Fucking awesome. Like, I didn't think that we're gonna be on the bus drinking, hanging out with everyone. Got red cups with everybody over here, beers.
Comedy seems really fun, seems like something I'd love to be a part of.
Definitely what I wasn't expected at all.
Seems like a kick-ass company to work for.
Being honest with you, I'm currently double fisting if that gives you any clue.
Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party.
Fun, and I had so much fun, and I can't wait to be a part of it.
I thought it was amazing. Honestly, I was like, I almost didn't come, and I am so glad that I came because I had an amazing time. Everyone is great.
I think it was definitely different, but something I love. Definitely, this is kind of a lifestyle I live, so I loved it.
It was probably the best interview I've ever had, honestly.
It was awesome.
What did you guys do?
It was really fun, and it was really cool to get to know everybody. It was a lot of fun.
I had a lot of fun today. Even if I don't get hired, y'all, I had so much fun.
Hey, that experiment was a success. We had a good time. We got to realize and we got to make friends with 20 other people right now. Whether they're going to be with us or not, they're still our friends, and we got to see their true personalities. We got to know if they meshed with the team. This was a success.
Success, baby!